Today, guys, we're going to be starting a new series, a new Minecraft series. Newest update, 1.12.2. Oh, look at where we spawned. This is a nice spawn, isn't it? Alright, well, let's go punch some wood over here. Oh, we got some unlocks and thing. What is that, a boat? Alright, well, let's get some wood. So, if you guys didn't know, I am going to be doing a live stream, tonight at 10 or 11, just so you guys know. Alright, let's see. Oh, there's a new interface here. I guess we should make some wood. Oh, now we got a whole bunch of other things. Let's make a crafting table. Okay, now we only can make some wood. Alright, so let's make some sticks now. And we might need some more wood. Oh, that's right, we can't make... Okay. So let's open up the bigger crafting table. Oh wow, look at all the things we can make now. So we got weapons and tools. Let's make a pickaxe. And we can just use our hand to collect this up. Alright. Ah. Now let's get more wood, just because I think we might need it. Something just fall in the water. Oh, look at, there's some stone right there. Good. Oh, and also let's put some music on. Are there pigs around? Maybe. Alright. Let's break in here. Oh, there's some sheep here. Okay. Cool. We got a sapling already. And this glitch. Oh, and we got some coal. Sweet. Oh, man. We got some coal. Fresh start. Awesome. And we get levels now for, Well, we always got levels. Let's make some torches, I think. Can we make torches? Let's put a crafting table down. Let's see. We should be able to make torches. Huh. Yeah. Oh, okay, now we got it. Now we can make torches. Sweet. Also, Oh, I need more, Why am I doing it that way? Now I can make better tools. Stone ones! Getting better equipment now. I don't know if you can see. Lighting glitches now. Yeah, see, let's try to use this pickup first. So we're only getting cobblestone and stuff right now. There's sheep, like I said. If I can find some coal, that'd be, iron, that'd be good. We could smelt that down. Yeah, it's being glitchy. There we are. My diorite here. Make it a new home, mate. You know, I like to be in caves for the first night anyway. Hopefully the music's not too loud. I did make it a little bit louder from the last episode. Ooh, I don't like caves. But that picture's broke, didn't it? Sweet. Well, that's awesome. Alright, let's... I don't have a shovel, but... I don't care about that dirt. That dirt can stay down there. So, let's see what we can make now. A coal block? Okay, so we can make coal blocks from a little bit of the coal that we have. Okay. What else we can make? We can make boats. We can make furnaces. Awesome. I guess that we should make an axe. And let's make, some other things. We might need a sword, so let's make a sword. So, let's see, we can't make any weapons now, because I don't think we have any sticks. So if you hit shift, and you hit the item, you can make a whole bunch of stuff. Okay, so now, let's see, we gotta pick, let's make a shovel. And that's all we need. Got saplings. Got some torches. Alright, let's grab our crafting table here. Let's move on. Since then we got a little bit more materials. Okay. Ooh, a cave. Is there any iron? Oh, there is some iron right there. So we can make shears. What a great start, isn't this? And there's more right down there. Sweet. Okay, now can I get out of here? Okay. Let's make a furnace. And we got some coal, so we're gonna put just one piece of coal in there. What's going on? Okay, I think all we need is two pieces of iron. For shears. Your sheep, come here. Okay. Is there another sheep around here? Ah, there's another sheep. Ah! Oh, there's a sheep. Oh no! No, no! I just want your wool, sorry. Didn't mean to hit you like that. Now we can make a bed. Sweet. We got a bed now. So we can sleep the night away. Now, if you guys didn't know, this is really on my Let's Play. I just was messing with you. It's not a new series. Yes, I should let that continue. I just thought what we would do in the beginning of this episode is to act like we're just in a new world. If you notice behind me, you would see it's the Let's Play. So I kind of like wanted to fool you. But it is the new update of 1.13. And it does seem like, I didn't try to kill the sheep, but if I try to kill animal, there's a cooldown. So, let's, see these cows over here. Let's go try it. Ooh, jeez. And the new update, you can actually swim. So, you know, you can get critical hits, too. So that was a critical hit, and you got the stuff from it. So, like, a critical hit would be... Oh wow, critical hits are pretty decent. Hey sheep, or I mean chicken. So, I don't think I have to be curious to make the that, but, let's see. So you can't just like spam, because it won't work. Come here. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Now, I believe you can get mutton from sheep. You get mutton from sheep and brought in the wool too. But yes, I am going to be doing a live stream in this series tonight at about 10 or 11. Depending on what time the game gets done, the ice hockey game, which I am doing tonight. The boys basketball team is playing tonight at Henninger. Good luck, guys. I will not be there. Oh, and that's another thing, is there are blocks now. Like, you can, if you want to make paths, you can. Now, I don't know, can you get those path blocks? Okay. So yeah, I mean, the mob stuff is pretty ridiculous with the cooldown effect on it. Now I got another bed. The beds look different too. So like I said, if I come over here to this sheep here, and I got some more wool. This is the wall. This is actually where I spawned in when I spawned in the first time. It was right there. So, and this is, you know, the base that we have right now. Yeah, see if you... Yeah, I guess you can spam. I don't know how that's gonna work with, like, creepers and zombies and all that kind of stuff. having that cooldown. Now we have a is there no sheep up there now? It's a cow. That's another portal right here. This is our first mine and our first bed. So you can now, okay, with this cow here. Okay, maybe they're one hit. I don't know, that's weird. That is so weird. So, let's go have a little nap. Ask, wait a minute, why we don't need to go inside? We have a bed with us. You can only sleep at night. Now, with the new update, if you don't sleep for days, there's a mob that will come out and kill you. Out of mines. So, okay. What I want to try, Massey, do we have the craft table with us? We do, okay. I want to craft an iron sword, okay? Since I have some iron. And I want to make a chest if I can. Why am I doing that? Oh wait, if I hit that again, okay, there we go. Make a double chest. I'm gonna put this chest here. I'm gonna put all this loot that we just got in here. Even the iron. Now, hopefully I don't, die. I'm gonna keep this on me. I won't need the torches. Messy. I keep the apple on us. It doesn't look like the furnace takes a little longer to cook things. I don't know if that's just me or if that's just really how it is. So in a minute, and I'll grab this one too, just so we have it. So these, I don't have the durability on the tools anymore. What? No, wait a minute, there are. It's there, okay, it's just because I just made that. All right. So, right now, I want to try taking it back into easy and seeing if my computer is not going to lag or my keyboard mouse. And it seems like it is already. Thank you. I don't have any armor on, so hopefully they're not too big. I took my armor off for the beginning of this episode. This must have been a creeper hole. I haven't patched over yet. Yeah, my keyboard and mouse are still acting up just a little bit. This is where I killed a lot of mobs at night. We're back in here. They would come up from the caves, I think. Come up from like down there or wherever they came out from. Boom, dune, dune, boom. Dune. I know I slept in this bed. I didn't sleep in this bed because I destroyed it. But okay, let's do some mining a little bit. Nice thing is there is a bed down there if we need to sleep. Our first ever stove. Monsters now. Actually, let's just leave this one open. Okay. Oh yeah, guys, there's monsters stumbling, spawning in. Don't know where they are, but they are spawning in. So let's see if we can not die. We got some food. Let's just mine around here. Cause really all we need is iron. And that way we can keep an eye out. You know? Like creepers and stuff like that. Best to basics. Back to basics today. A zombie wants my brains, it seems. Oh, that's really loud. And there goes that pick. And there I gotta upgrade. I'm just looking for anything that I can get now. Like iron or something like that. Iron, I need some more, well I could go in the base and get it. But I need more things to melt the iron that I'm getting now. What I'm gonna probably do is I'm gonna take that torch. And I'm gonna put it down here just because there's not enough light. And mobs will spawn in if there's not enough light. So, yeah. Alright, let's go down. is that? Oh, it must be andesite or something. I can't see. Let's see, what's down here? Oh, it's more iron. Okay. I'll take that. Hey, it sounds like fight, but it's really, hey. Ooh, now I think, yes, you can get iron, that kind of stuff in this kind of. What level are we at then? 20. Well, that's very low. So maybe we can find some lights around here. Like some, you know. Hey, hey, fight, fight, hey, hey. Oh no. I can't see, guys. That was a big mistake hitting that torch out. Okay, got the torch back. Okay, wow. Alright, so there's the okay. Good. Yeah. Alright, we can go back to the, oh, these are enchant, okay, that's something else. Okay, now we can go back to easy. I wanted to be able to see, and I couldn't see, so. We're gonna have to find some torches now. I mean, just found some, you know, things to make torches, so. I mean, I guess we could go up there and get some, but. Okay, what I'm gonna do, well, this is not a mistake. Okay, good. Oh, I can't get gold because I don't have the pick, the right pick to get it. Alright, you know what? This is stupid. You can make charcoal, which then you can cook things and you can make torches from that. So now I'm out of wood, so hopefully I can, well, with this I can just, yeah, okay. Wait a minute. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Now I think I can get this. Yeah. Also, you can mine quicker with this kind of material than with what I had before, too. Thank you. Lapis. Seriously. More iron. Well, I'm finding iron, which is a good thing because I need iron, so. For that build that we're working on currently in this series, so. I'm digging below because sometimes you can find like coal in like random spots, so. I believe you can put in an offhand too. Let's try that. What does that, does that do anything? No. Now, if I hit this, yeah, it replaces it with the torches. That's awesome. And if I just continued going straight, I would have hit a coal vine. There we go. Alright, now let's get more of this this one piece. Oh, I got some... Oh, I didn't realize I had charcoal. Alright, Oh, I don't have any wood anymore. Alright, well, I guess that we'll let that smelt. I can't even make a tool. Any kind of tool. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. All right. The doors sound differently too. All right, let's go mine all this stuff down here that we just found. And then we're gonna end this episode off, and yeah, prepare for the live stream. So I'm just gonna mine this stuff out. This is real too. Oh, this is perfect. It looks like there's a... Oh, this is... Oh, this is interesting. All the cave systems around. Back to basics. Back to basics. That's what this episode's all about. Getting back to basics. Back to basics. Got the furnace behind us. We got some coal. Got some iron here. Back to basics, basically. Oh, there's more. Wow. Yeah, we're not going down there. Nope. And just so I don't go down there. I can make armor now, too. Out of that. And make blocks of coal, lapis, all that kind of stuff. An inventory thing you can't do as much. Like, this is what I can make. An inventory. So like I mentioned, we are going to be doing a live stream later on tonight, about 10 or 11. We might start earlier depending on when my games get done, sectional modes or in effect. More iron. Wow. Hey, I'll take it. Give me that iron. Give me that iron. Look at all the things we can make now. And as we live stream, we're gonna probably unlock more stuff too, so don't worry. And good, it does tell you what the durability of it is, so that's good. I was afraid because I updated it, it went away, but it didn't. It's there. All right. I guess let's do the 5 bits of that too, since we have it. We ran out of a hole, huh? We're getting ready to end this episode off. Get ready for the live stream. It's gonna be happening very soon. That's awesome. I like how like it automatically knows like what chest you have. Like by hitting that chest, it gave me the next that same exact chest. So we'll make new armor and all that kind of stuff. I'll be naked for this episode. So, I got one more thing I want to do before I end this episode off. I want to get a great screenshot for the live stream. But I have to sleep before I do that. Look how big this is gonna be. So, hopefully you enjoyed this video. I may down off this before I end the video, but just want to get a screenshot up here in the sky. All right, now I gotta be very careful. And hopefully this pick doesn't break. Wow, it takes a lot longer to eat too. I just want to make sure there's no monsters down below. Good. Now let's go all the way down in the mines. Just to make sure there's nothing down here. With this epic music. And again, we'll probably be doing down here a lot too. Mining. Okay, nothing's down here. Nothing is spawned in here. Right, let's go back up. So yeah, we'll probably be doing a lot of mining in the live stream. We're gonna probably try to get as much done of this as we can. So we'll see what we can get done. We'll probably put armor on. I just didn't want to do it for this episode, so maybe I should get my armor, make a new armor before we end this video off, just so I have new armor. Is that gonna be enough? I'll take this too. Watch this. Helmet. Boom. Oh. Watch this. Boom. Pretty awesome, isn't it? Not enchanted. Now, if you're wondering what happened to the other armor I had on, you'll find out very, very soon. Oh, there it is. And there's my good sword, my diamond sword. And more chests, the hoppers, the pickaxe. Potion of healing. I don't know where I got that from. I actually should put the iron with the other iron. Okay. I need to go back to my baked potatoes, I guess. Cause I don't know where the other stuff is. So, I hope you enjoyed this, this video. Next video will be a live stream in this series. And just for right now, I'll probably put it back on easy during the live stream, but I'm gonna put it back on peaceful. Until my next live stream, I'm gonna have to say something. And you know what that is, I think, right? Well, it's been a great episode. We got our good armor back on. We got some pretty decent tools on us. You know what? Hold on. We're gonna get new tools on us for this thing. There we go. All right, guys. We will see you in the live stream coming up very, very soon. So, until my live stream, I'm gonna have to say what I normally say at the end of my videos, and that is, buh-bye for now. Alright, guys. This is kind of a behind the scenes of this episode. So, as you know, in the beginning of this video, we started pretty much fresh. So, this is how I did it. We are gonna go use our levels. I think we need some of this. And we're gonna take our armor off for this episode. So, we're gonna start fresh, like I said. So, we can go in here. Actually, we don't need to go in there. We just need to go here. And we're gonna name this 1. Like we did with the other stuff. So this is helmet chest 1. So, you can see it says 1. And this will be 2. Oh, I just broke that. Huh. Do I have an... Okay, I have some more. Eventually, they do break, so that's why. So, we got that. And then we'll do this. Actually, wait a minute. We'll do this right now. I'm probably gonna change it to the number of the item, like down in that chest. But for right now, I'm just gonna do it this way. Use some of those levels that we have. I'm not really gonna do much than that. I didn't need any of this. But we want to use our levels up. So I'm gonna use some of these books. Now I got another achievement for books. So we're gonna go in here. We're gonna use as much of this level as we can. Can we get a 7? Well, 6 is fine. Protection. Oh, it didn't use all the levels. It won't go below that. I guess we'll just leave it at 7. I was gonna try to use all the levels up, but I guess that the levels I have on me are gonna have to stay. Not unless... Where's the fortune? Okay, that did it. Okay. Okay, now we can use... Well, it's probably going to give me more after. That was the enchanted book. Okay. Hopefully we can use this levels up. Alright. So if we can't... It didn't. It only used one. Okay. Well, that's all the books I have anyway. So we're going to have to just... We'll have to shoot it with that video... So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have no armor on, and you're going to see how the episode starts. I'm going to show you where I'm going to start and all that. So pretty much we got nothing in our inventory, we got no armor, we got a little bit of levels, but I don't think that's going to be too big of a deal. I want to check one thing out. And it's still dark out, so that's good. Six, yeah, so it'd be seven. Let's do this again. So it's gonna be seven. Not 67, just seven. And that would actually waste all the levels, so we're just gonna change just to seven. What we can do is just do this again, like just take out something and just use the levels up. Okay, so we got no levels for the beginning of this new episode. And also, we are going to be doing a live stream very soon. So we're going to put our armor set in here that we just took off. It will be forever grateful in here. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to sleep the night away. And then I'm going to get ready to actually begin this episode. So if you do like this little extra piece I'm going to put in, that's great. But I'm going to, you know, continue the real episode in a few seconds. And again, we are going to be doing a live stream very soon, too. I'll get my armor and go back up. Oh, that seemed different, that the sound that made. You might remember this area. Oh, that's the other thing. The live stream. So. It will be about 10 or 11. Might start earlier. We'll have to see. You might recognize this area right here. Do you guys? Go back. Watch the first episode. But. I'll see you. At the beginning of the episode. Coming up. Soon.